had to enable the touch screen home button on the screen. It is also known as an assistive touch on the iPhone 6. So first, press it on the home key to go back to your home screen. Then tap on settings. In settings, you want to go into general, and from here, tap on accessibility. You want to scroll down until you can find a section, interaction section, and tap on assistive touch, and just enable it. And you can see this button appears, and from here you can tap on the home key to go back to the home screen. Thank you for watching this video.